All right, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, all here, totally looking good. Now, I'm going to talk about Khloe Kardashian for a minute. Now, Khloe Kardashian, when she was younger, she did have a bigger nose. I don't think it was a large nose. It was a pretty nose. I don't think there's anything wrong with it. But she's always had a ton of surgery to correct it. And now, I think her nose is way too small. I really think she has such a small nose that it looks kind of silly, but I find, she's probably gonna do it again and do it again. And who knows what's gonna happen? I don't know. I mean, it's just too much. I find, yes, some people like plastic surgery, and yes, they do look like Pamela Anderson had plastic surgery, and now look how gorgeous she is. And she stopped, I think that's cool when people stop. I thought that Khloe Kardashian's last was so good. I didn't think she needed a nose job or anything. But she got a nose job. And of course, it looks like a very small nose, and you're like, why on earth would you get that done? I don't know. I mean, Khloe Kardashian's good. I like Khloe Kardashian, but I'm like, why would you get that done? I just find it so, it's extreme. Like, her nose looks too tiny. It's way too tiny. But compared to her nose before, you can tell she's had many surgeries on it. And it just seems like, what a waste. She was a pretty girl. And I mean, for what it's worth, I mean, I think she looks better. I think her last surgery, the one she did just before this one, was good. I thought she looked really good. And now I think her nose was too small. So, maybe she'll get it again and again. And you're just like, okay. All right. But anyway, Khloe Kardashian still looks good. So please listen to your fans when they say, you've done too much. Just leave it alone now. But I'm not trying to criticize. I'm just like, but sometimes you're just saying, okay, that's too much, girl, that's too much. I love Khloe Kardashian, but I'm like, maybe I didn't see it in the right light or whatever, but I think she really didn't do a good job with this one. And that's why I would never get plastic surgery. I have no issue with that. I mean, a lot of people love it and they swear by it. Great for them and happy for them. That's great, it's positive. But for me, I just never would, because I'm perfect the way I am. And like I said, my family is totally not into that. They just don't believe in plastic surgery. No one in my family would say, oh, I need a nose job. That's just not something we'd say. In the contrary, they'd say something like, plastic surgery is terrible, it's so awful. I would never even consider, they don't even talk about considering. They just think it's like an abomination. They would never get it. So this is what my family's like. So I'm very lucky, because who knows if Khloe Kardashian is going to take it too far and lose her nose or something, but you know what I mean? Like, it's just too much. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Bye now.